buttoning in.
Hey, Grandma.
Sitting in the back, raise your hand and call you out. He came in with this amazing hook that I took off running with. This, and this song we came over. Hope you like it. She's no ordinary Southern Belle, Daddy's girl. She likes boots and jeans, tearing down them city streets, taking it easy in a crazy world. She's more than a man ever wanted a woman to be. She's more than a man ever wanted a woman to be. When she laughs, she shakes my soul like thunder. She only cries to humble me, yeah. There's no gravity when she says forever. And she's more than a man ever wanted a woman to be. And she's more than a man ever wanted a woman to be. She makes Sunday mornings worth the time that it will take. Hair of golden, lips of wine. Take her time, but it's worth a while when she makes me wait. Cause she's more than a man ever wanted a woman to be. She's more than a man ever wanted a woman to be. When she laughs, she shakes my soul like thunder. Sitting right behind me, but this song's about the South and how damn proud I am to be from Nashville, Tennessee, and just to grow up with the Southern comfort, and you can take that however you want it, but this is what the song is, isn't it? So I hope you enjoy it. It's called Something in the Water.
She works harder.
trying to make the best life for our kid. When I look into their eyes, it all makes sense. My last name has roots in Southern grain. Strong, tough, and prideful without shame. And I wouldn't change a thing. Something's in the water. Those who are strange, we're all running, 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 trying to catch up with our dreams. It's a different kind of comfort that blows through our breeze and puts something in the water. Something in the water we dream. Built this old house with a hammer and a nail in his bare hand. And I watched him till he wasn't worn out. So I filled a glass of ice to the brim. Something's in the water that flows through our streams. We're all running, 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 trying to catch up with our dreams. And it's a different kind of comfort that blows through our breeze and puts something in the water. Something in the water. Something in the water we dream.
Well, it's
that was a close one. I like
that. All right. Well, I guess I'm the last one. So I think I speak for all of us when I say how honored we are to play up here at the Bluebird. I mean, it's
amen.
It's huge, and I want to thank y'all as well for giving me the opportunity and all of us to come up here and play some songs for y'all. But I'm gonna speed it up and make it, you know, get the light mood out of here. Let's do something fun. I love beer.
Yes, you do.
Yeah.
You got a beer, just go it up real fast and toast it. But this song is written, my roommates, one of my roommates owed the other roommate some money. And he, I was in the room just listening to him. He's like, man, I need the $10. And so he opens up his wallet, my roommate, and the most southern voice goes, man, I spent all my money on beer. And I was like, that's great. And so I went right upstairs and I wrote this song. I've been down on my luck, my truck keeps getting stuck in a puddle that I rode through. And I can't pay my rent, been making fire with mail sent. No bills can produce heat too. Run out of gas on the highway, cause I'm doing things my way. Half a mile away from the shell. I bought a case of Budweiser, drank a few to pack lighter. But my truck don't run on booze too well. Spin on my money on beer. Ain't got a cent in my name. How the hell I get here with no gas in my tank? See, there's a hole in my pocket. Only things disappear. Can't stay the same. Can't afford to change. Spend all my money on. Doesn't complain about how I never take her out. She gets with her friends, they start talking about men. Comes home and runs that mouth. Well, Jenny got some jewelry, Timmy got a puppy. Richard bought hell in a car. Well, you told me you love me, now show me the money. This relationship ain't going too far. Just like it was a game, she made a choice real clear. She gave me back my last name, and now she wants to take half of what I've earned through the years. How can I explain? Gonna put me away, lock me in a cage, call me insane, become the warden's slave for the rest of my days.
Cause baby,
spend all my money on.